Did you know is a complete sentence? If I say no, it's bounded. If you ask me more than once, you're being offensive. Maybe you should go back to Emily Post and learn some fucking manners. Are you the person who steals from your friends and your grandmother and blames someone else and then helps them up for it while it's in your pockets, you piece of shit? Are you the jackass who's robbing people up and down the street playing Jack in the Hood? Well, let me just be advising you. There is a green light for your destruction. Your karma's coming back for you. People are no longer waiting for the crooked cops to pick your bitch asses up. You jack somebody like me, or people I know, they're going to kick your ass into Kingdom Come, and I'm going to shit you into the gates of hell. Your good intentions don't work anymore. Oh, I meant to be better, but I just had too many drugs and I was an asshole today. Fuck you! You don't fuck with people. It is not your right to take from others. Anything. Ask. And if they say no, it's a complete sentence. And if you ask why, you're being a dickhead. Graciously say thank you and wish them a good day. What are you doing for world peace today? Are you being a parasite?